I'm Dr. James V. Hardt. Well, I'm the chief scientist and inventor, and I'm, as the founder and chairman, I guide and direct the unfoldment of Biocybernaut. I train the trainers, and I'm looking for new locations to have Biocybernaut Institute training centers sprout. We have branches, training centers in Sedona, Arizona, USA, Victoria, British Columbia, Canada, and Meyerhofen, Bavaria, Germany. And we have administrative offices in San Francisco, California. It's the training industry, but it's also healthcare, particularly mental healthcare. I was a student in college at Carnegie Mellon, and I came out of the student union after lunch and saw a hand-painted sign announcing that Dr. Joe Camilla would speak on brainwaves and consciousness. The time was 10 minutes hence, the building was right over here, and I didn't have a class. So I went, and I was fascinated, and I developed a correspondence with Dr. Camilla, who was in San Francisco, UCSF. And the next summer, when I was out of school, I rode my motorcycle to San Francisco and volunteered as a research subject in his brainwave feedback laboratory. And 3 consecutive days of brainwave training I found incredibly fascinating. I went back on a 4th day wanting more. They weren't doing any trainings, but I persuaded his girlfriend to hook me up with a few electrodes, put me in the chamber so I could play. I had gone into the chamber as a physics major and a Protestant fundamentalist. And the experiences that I had had in consciousness didn't allow me to fit back into those narrow boxes. And so I realized I needed to get a PhD in psychology to certify my rational mind to be able to do work on the leading edges of neuroscience and consciousness. And so I did.
Next up will be is closed. Now, as soon as you close your eyes, you can see much larger alpha bursts coming in. Now, there's an asymmetry. You can see here we have the 2 occipitals, and the right occipital, O2, has much more alpha than the left. Now,
but the training of trainers is key, and also I continue to evolve the technology. When I go into the chamber myself, I'm always discovering new tweaks to the software and new additions to the hardware. The only way you can have an inspiration or a creative thought is in a high alpha state. And so by learning how to turn on alpha, I learn how to tap into the mother lode of all invention, the mother lode of all creativity, the mother lode of all inspiration. And so source itself and the brainwaves to tap into source is where the inspiration comes from. As a gardener takes joy in their flowers blooming and their vegetables coming into fruition, so I take great joy in the healing and the awakening that happens in people who do one or more of the Biocybernaut trainings. You can only teach what you know, and book learning isn't where it's at. You must have direct personal experience of altered states and the processes of healing in order to be able to effectively coach others to follow that path.